What's up, guys? Windmill here. Welcome to Hirschfelden Reserve, Tristan Adventure Series Part 2, afternoon. And we are fast traveling back to the tower. Decent looking road here. Something else. What's that? Roe deer female. You see, those females didn't spook because secondary spooked animal cannot spook the others. That's the rule in this game. And there's another male. They might spook every second. They might smell me. Man, they spooked. Spooked roe deer and Canada goose male. Okay guys, I went for 17 HMR rifle. Roe deer is gone. But I'm gonna take this Canada goose. Nice. As you can see guys, disqualified because I took wrong ammo for 17 HMR. 150 to 200. This is the spooked one. Came back. Jesus, they ambushed me. Decent wild boar. Nice. 140 to 195, 120 to 175. This is our old familiar 120 to 175. Nice buck. Rather small male. Second roe deer female. Wild boar female. Of course he does. Thank you. This looks like decent one. Okay guys, we got situation here. Look at this guy. 800 to 1070. This is nice one. And he's not alone. Female. Small male. Female. And there's another male. Can't spot him. This is female. But this one is really big. This is average one. I put sand spray on the ground. Okay, I will use my yellow glasses. Angle isn't that great. Nice! I didn't expect that. Two useless red deer females. Wild boar female. Another female. And there should be another male. But I spooked. And this is that male. I'm really surprised that he didn't spook. He might spook now. Nice! Okay, guys, there is very nice wild boar male, 860 to 1120. Okay, guys, it's probably too late to track him down. Hunt is about to end, and this is what just happened. Unfortunately, we are going back to lodge. This is the end of the hunt. What to say about the spot? I think it's recommended for wild boar and roe deer. Sometimes you can get red deer as well. Absolutely not recommended for red fox. I haven't got any foxes there. I have seen only one small female in the field. And I was busy with something else. But in general, I think that spot is really good. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.